say that again. Back in the day, if you weren't seen in your paint, and like, you were paying, you told someone you were paying for the paint,
if you told someone that you were paying for your spray paint, then you would not be rated at all.
No, like, wrong. Like, some people really like that nowadays. Track, you're like in the middle. I think where, like, if you stand there, it's like pure electricity, you die instantly. I don't even know, man. Like, if you don't, like, ride, you don't really know about it. Because, like, why is someone just going to know about, like, electricity running through the tracks? Like, no one's going to know about it. It's like, you know, like, when you end up, like, slipping on it or something, you die. It's just like, it's just fucked. Like, you're just there. Like, that's it. Game over. Especially those like swear words, and you know, if you write fuck the feds, they'll go over that immediately because it's fancy. Yeah. But if you write maybe a more positive message, they might leave out depending on you. But I reckon council's a lot less likely. If you make it look nice, they might appreciate it. See, the bitch was like, tourists come and like to the heart, but really like graffiti, I tag it.
Yeah.
Which I understand, I get it. I don't really care about that, you get it.
Yeah. Yeah, so like, what do you think the most like popular form of like graffiti writing is, like, especially like in the south anyway, like in Brighton, in the UK?
I think it's always got to be tagging, just because it's the easiest, it gets done the most. People that can't really do like big things, like they can't actually do throw-ups, you know, they're obviously they can tag, because everyone starts off like that, so it's got to be tagging. But then I'm not too sure, like, after tagging, what it would be, or even if you're not including tagging. People that try and go straight to the piecing, like, there's nothing too wrong with it, you shouldn't do it, because then you're stuck and you can't tag, because you have to learn to tag to get, you know, you're not right saying it, you have to get a lot of, like, you have to get good at tags to get good at throw-ups, you have to get good at throw-ups, you know, it's just step by step.
Yeah, like, it takes ages. Like, I've been running for about 3 years.
I mean, you think 5 or 6 years now, which is fucking a long time.
It takes so long to like, actually get it down, like.
Disrespectful, and I'd like probably be, yeah, that's like when it gets beefy, you get people messaging each other often over Instagram about it.
Yeah.
The general rule is it goes like in order of lower to higher, so anything from a higher bit can go over anything from the bottom. It goes tagging and then throw-ups and then stuff like this, like pieces, and then it kind of goes into like murals, but a lot of writers don't agree with murals, but. That's the.
Well, I mean, like, why don't they agree with murals?
Age old. People don't agree with street art. They think it's kind of. Obviously, I mean, I've never had too much of a problem with it, but a lot of writers, like, they think it's kind of almost a cop out. You know, they risk and they go out and they get nicked. and then they paint a wall, and then the next day, so you come in the daytime,
commission
to do it, the council tells them to go over it.
Yeah, well, I mean, that goes into like political stuff as well, you know what I mean? Like, a lot of people are kind of against that stuff, but I mean, like, would you personally ever write like political stuff? Do you believe in something like that?
I don't think I'm too much of like a person, but I think I would if I genuinely felt that strong about it. I mean, I've got like a way of expressing it, so